just finished our workout. I did shoulders, I did biceps and triceps, and we did some stair cardio. Lots of it.
Good.
It is today April 6th?
7th.
Are you sure?
Yeah, bro.
Today's April 7th, Sunday. I am 6 days out.
Thank you for making that so I don't have to drive and vlog.
And it's like 70 degrees out, if you're wondering that too.
Hot.
And going to go home and meal prep. If you're curious to know what prep brain is, I've been sitting here cooking my fish. It's ticking, everything's on. It just wasn't plugged in. There we go. What's up, guys? So, I am, 4 days out? Today's April 9th. It's Tuesday. We're leaving on Thursday. So we're leaving in 2 days. Show is in 4 days. It's peak week. I am so excited. Right now, I am heading to Armbrust to go train with my coach. I did legs with him yesterday and some posing. And today, I'm going to do some shoulders. And then immediately after that, I'm going to get my hair done. I'm so excited because it's looking rough. I haven't had it dyed in kind of a long time, but I'm keeping everything relatively the same. I'm still gonna be blonde. I'm gonna do like a rooted look. So, I mean, nothing too different than what it looks like right now. So, but yeah, just peak week things. A lot of people are really interested in peak week and like what it is and what it means. Honestly, it's nothing crazy. I just like the hype of peak week because it's like that's like literally the final countdown. It's the last couple days, the last few days. That's when you have to make sure that everything's on point and exfoliating and prepping my skin for that tan. It's the week that I get my hair done, I get my nails done. My lips are so chapped. I do a lot of sweating. My friend actually has a sweat pod in her basement. So I lay in there and just sweat as much as I can because, you know, the goal is to dry out. And yeah, so it's just making your body peak. It's the week that you are doing everything in your power so that come Saturday, I'm at my peak, which means I'm at my ultimate best. And yeah. Just wanted to keep you updated. Nothing too exciting. I did get my nails done, my piggies done. Yeah, 4 days. I'm excited. Let's do it. Okay. So nice. I would have looked better today. This whole place is so cute. Love with my hair. It looks so pretty. and it'll fade and be a little bit brighter by this weekend, but we did a balayage and did darker up top and kind of faded into my light blonde. I've had my hair blonde for like probably 3 years now. All right, I'm ordering Starbucks. Hold on.
Starbucks, what can I get started for you?
Can I get a grande cold brew?
Sure thing.
And unsweetened.
Unsweetened?
Yes, please. And that'll be it.
Alright, your total is
going to be $3.96. Cold brew or just like a normal iced coffee. And I get sugar-free vanilla. Since it is peak week, we do cut out all artificial sweeteners. So just a regular old cold brew this time around. The cold brew is actually still a little bit sweeter than just like a normal iced coffee. So it still curbs my sweet craving. But anyways, I tried something new with this balayage and I'm loving it. I will be wearing extensions. I have clip-in extensions for my show. And so that's what I'll be doing. Just doing peak week things today. Good morning, you guys. Today is Thursday morning. It's 7:45 and we are leaving. It'll be like a 7-hour drive. With stops and everything, but Ruger. Are you excited? Are you excited to go bye-byes? She loves going bye-bye. Are you excited? All right, so I have my egg whites here. I'm just gonna eat it in the car so we can get on the road, and I'm at 1.75 gallons today, so I will be drinking and having to stop to pee. So, all right, I'll update soon, stay tuned. Excited?
Yep.
All right. Utah bound. This weather, I don't know if you can tell. It's definitely snowy. But we're trucking along. Because he hates me. Just joking. I don't mind that he eats in front of me. It's okay. Because he's not on prep. And I chose to be on prep. So it's not like he has to eat the same thing that I'm eating. Just because that's what I'm eating. So I don't mind. But I have all my food packed, just tilapia and asparagus. So I'll just be eating that on the road, or when we stop, I'll use a gas station microwave and get my meals in. Oh, I'm already a half a gallon in, and I'm at almost 2 gallons today that I have to drink. We literally just stopped less than an hour ago, and I have to pee. How is it driving with someone that has to pee every 45 minutes? He gets so frustrated with me, but I gotta get my water in. So if we can stop sometime soon, that'd be awesome. Literally with my hood, Talon's coat, he won't let me turn on the heat. It's like 6 degrees outside and he's hot. I'm freezing.
Because I did feel really confident going from those few amateur shows and then nationals and getting my pro card, and I felt really good. And then somewhere in between there, I just started getting really, really nervous about being on such a competitive stage, competing with people who have been doing this for years. And here I am, got my pro card in November, and I'm doing my first pro show April, and I've been competing less than 2 years, so that's scary. But with that said, I am really, really excited. I do feel very proud to be on this stage because, like I said, a lot of people competing are a lot older than I am. They've been doing it for a long time, so I do feel proud that I'm 22 years old, got my pro card, and I'm already doing my first pro show. So for that, I'm really excited. Expectations going into the show, I'm not expecting anything. I'm not expecting a first place. I'm going in just expecting to have fun, get a feel for a pro stage, and just running with it. I will be happy with my placing no matter what. Of course, I am still competitive and I do want to do well. My personal goal is top 5. I would be so happy with a top 10. And yeah, like I said, no matter where I place, it'll be fine. There's still so many more shows I can do. I already have one planned for June 1st, so I'll be competing in just like another 7 weeks. But yeah, expectations, I would say, is just have fun, enjoy it, and just feel proud of myself for making it here. But yeah, top five would be super awesome. Top five gets points for the Olympia. Of course, top three get the most points, and they get cash prizes. So top three would be so cool. But yeah, we're gonna get in late this evening and then train. So then tomorrow is Friday. That'll be one day out. So I'm getting my tan at 7 p.m. and tomorrow is the FitCon Expo. So I'll be kind of hanging out there with my booth, UXO Supplements. And then yeah, I'll get my tan, do my competitor check-ins. And then Saturday, I get my makeup done at 9 a.m. on Saturday. And then I get my second coat of tan, 10:30 on Saturday. And then I step on stage around noon, pre-judging's at noon, so around there. And then finals are at 6. So 6 is when I'll know my exact placing. But yes, I'm so excited. I'm going to have Talon and my mom film as much as they can for me so I can document show day, because I know everybody's been asking for a show day vlog again, like when I did the Rocky. So that's the goal.